UEFA issued a mini statement on European Super League plans amid clubs' revolt. European football's governing body have joined the Premier League in condemning plans for a breakaway from a number of Europe's elite clubs that would threaten to kill off the Champions League. UEFA have issued a damning statement declaring enough is enough in response to fresh proposals for a breakaway European Super League. They have joined the Premier League, Serie A, La Liga and FIFA in condemning a cabal of European football's elite clubs. That group includes the Premier League quintet of Arsenal, Chelsea, Liverpool, Manchester United and Tottenham. Manchester City have reportedly also signed up since the initial morning announcement. With the likes of Real Madrid and Juventus spearheading the move, which would effectively destroy UEFA's biggest competition, the Champions League. A statement from European football's governing body declared: UEFA, the English Football Association and the Premier League the Royal Spanish Football Federation, FFF, and La Liga, and the Italian Football Federation, FIAC, and Lega Serie A have learned that of you English Spanish and Italian clubs may be planning to announce their creation of a closed, so-called Super League. If this were to happen, we wish to reiterate that we, UEFA, the English FA, FFF, FIAC, the Premier League, La Liga, Lega Serie A, but also FIFA and all our member associations, will remain united in our efforts to stop this cynical project. A project that is founded on the self-interest of a few clubs at a time when society needs solidarity more than ever. We will consider all measures available to us, at all levels, both judicial and sporting, in order to prevent this happening. Football is based on open competitions and sporting merit. It cannot be any other way. As previously announced by FIFA and the six federations, the clubs concerned will be banned from playing in any other competition at domestic European or world level, and their players could be denied the opportunity to represent their national teams. The statement also thanked the likes of Bayern Munich and Paris Saint-Germain, who are, as it stands, standing alongside UEFA. We thank those clubs in other countries, especially the French and German clubs, who have refused to sign up to this. We call on all lovers of football, supporters and politicians, to join us in fighting against such a project if it were to be announced. this persistent self-interest of a few has been going on for too long. Enough is enough. The Premier League has said it condemns any proposal that attacks the principles of open competition and sporting merit. Their response comes with six of its clubs among the 12 sides pushing the breakaway. The bombshell announcement on Sunday came ahead of UEFA's scheduled Monday announcement for plans for a new-look Champions League. The Super League is a direct challenge to UEFA, whose biggest cash cow would effectively be slaughtered without its biggest, most glamorous sides. In the wake of COVID, it's an absolute scandal, said Gary Neville, speaking on Sky Sports. United and the rest of the Big Six clubs who have signed up for it should be ashamed of themselves. Are Arsenal in that? They've just drawn with Fulham. And Manchester United are drawing with Burnley. They should deduct all top six teams' points. To do it in the season, it's a joke. Former United captain Roy Keane added. It comes down to money, greed. We've heard nothing from FIFA yet, but it doesn't sound good. $138.208.672.551. We talk about the big clubs. Bayern Munich are one of the biggest clubs in the world, at least they've made a stand, which is a good start. Let's show pit stopped in its tracks because it comes down to just greed.